coming into our own, eh?
Rum, guns, bloody well drinks tea.
Your needs are at the top.
Stop staring.
They think they can buy me. Fools. I'm no man.
Let's not head in there. The boss man's piss drunk off fine wines. Nearly shot me with his flintlock earlier. Hurt my feelings, he did.
I am John Sherlock. I'm Scon Sherlock.
That wine, meant for the crew, mind you, was part of a hefty down payment. Some scheming French turncoats want to make a violent power grab for the regional office, so they hired Scurlock and his, persuasive ways to attack the Compagnie Royale Fort.
Margaretta, please.
In this state, he couldn't steer a ship even if his dear old Margaretta came calling. We're in a pickle now. If we don't deliver on the gig, Scurlock's reputation will be in tatters. If only there was someone skilled enough to pass as him and helm his ship. Well, I'll be. What are the odds? You look about Scurlock's size and disposition, maybe not as raffish, but there's a chance you could pull it off. But first, you'll need to look the part of a kingpin. Here, take these spare garbs from Scurlock's wardrobe. Don't worry, it's fair game. He takes our wine, we take his clothes. Once you're all dressed up, head out to where the ship's berthed. I'll make sure the crew's in on the plan.
I made it to sea, Mark. What would Nathan say?
Get cracking before he sobers up, and don't fuck this up, or it'll be our heads that roll.
That's how's it.
Those shipments weren't just delayed.
Your renown is as dashing. I expect I'll see you soon enough.
Sea is restless, and my belly rumbles.
Freeman took his loot.
banished from this world.
A lot of people come through the tavern and never drink.
Scurlock's too soaked in wine and piss to tie his own boots. Poor Julie is no easy fruit to crack. If Fueling knew about this fuck-up, he'd think twice about his partnership with Scurlock.
Scurlock needs that shipment to pacify Fueling's demands. We should be ready for a fight, Captain. One is hitting the Kingpin.
They breach the floor! They're lucky dead! They breach the floor! There will be a lot of monkeys!
What a hold against destruction, Captain! fucking down the road.
Thank you. coin, they got me drunk.
There is a military base, Capitaine.
Release the sail.
Chopin, our port side.
Give them another day of peace, Dr. Zen. Then we'll bring them hell.
Those shipments weren't just there.
Never saw a scale on this scale.
Whoa, an entire company fought up in flames. They're saying the fires can be seen all the way from the Red Isle. Got the whole of St. Anne talking about what Skurlock's done. Oh, well, what you've done. But that stays between us. You know, you looked a right natural out there in Skurlock's boots. Could see you growing into a pair of your own someday. Skurlock's reputation is safe, and our little French turncoats are satisfied. What a world we live in, eh? Doesn't matter whether you're a pirate or a prefect, you'll stab someone in the back just for a shot of glory in game. Fine work, anyhow. The boss man's sobered up, and he's already plotting to strike further into the heart of Compagnie territory. I'm sure he'll want to share these plans with you. So head inside when you're ready. Who knows? Skurlock might even share some of the wine this time.
Finally, a captain I can trust. Karadek threatens my life, and now makes sport of my ships. He prowls about in that warship, Le Spectre. Cargo meant for Tulin falls into Karadek's hands. He taunts me like I'm a caged animal and I've got the urge to bite. Our foe draws near, but the demands of the pirate round must be met. If Tulin removes his backing, the port will crumble. Karadek's a wolf, and pirates are his sheep. We must lure him into a trap of our own making. Karadek will fall, and I trust your hand to deal the blow, but have patience. I would hate to lose a good captain. The coast of Africa bears fruits yet unplucked. Bring them to me, and I'll see Tulin plied. This port will stand. My lesser captains, I'll keep them here in the Red Isles. You'll head off to the coast of Africa while I feed them to Karadek. Watch out for Le Spectre. Get those goods, Cully. So my captain's deaths may serve a purpose. You avoided Le Spectre and got the goods. You made Tulin happy, saved the pirate round in this port. For a time. And then Tulin and his pigs will squeal for more. The pirate round, a mere service to their whims. And yet, it is the only way you can make coin and live long enough to spend it. Nothing else works. I've tried. I've starved. You see, I left home barely a lad. Why? Father was a severe man. When mother died, he and his lash left me no choice but to escape. I took to the streets. I begged what I could and stole what I couldn't. The point is, I was cut down before I had a chance to grow. And here, I am chief of trade. But I am still not entirely free of the lash. When Tulin and the pirate round call, I must heed. If I grasp the helm and deviate from course, only ruin awaits. Yet stay put, my fate is not my own. Leave me alone. Always to think. Karadek claims to control half my organization. He's got a noose around my balls, and he yanks it ever tighter. Rats infest my ranks, and you, Cully, will help me divine who they are. My agents, the very best of them, collect whispers and assets, and then bury them deep. You are to find the stash and recover the items. Among them should be the list of rats. Now, I am handing you a blade. You can use it to release the noose or cut me open. It's good to know where we stand. I won't forget this. Your loyalty will reap it's just rewards. I thought you should know this. Karadek's collected more capital. He's ratcheted up the bounty on my head and yours. It's all in your hands, Cully. I hope I wasn't wrong about you. For for both our sakes. Stay greedy, Cully.
You ever wonder how your Nina keeps her tavern running?
Appetite's been shit.
Ain't no such thing as an honest tavern.
Skurlock trusts you, but trust runs out faster than cheap rum in a pirate den. I like building corvettes. Fast ships. Safe travels, Captain.
Skurlock's traitor has a head start on us, Captain. We have to catch him. Study the note from Skurlock's agent if you want to find the traitors.
Roger, Hans! Let's get to it!
Skurlock's traitor has a head start on us, Captain. We have to catch up.
You still have some way to go to me.
Thank you.
did you make of that?
We've got a warship sighted.
I see a bit of our captain.
Ocean looks different out here.
I know we can do that.
Hmm.
Seems like you're starting to get the hang of things.
Habari. See you soon, Captain.
So the rats are cowering and cheering. Perhaps we should pay them a visit. Over there! I'd be damned! What is it?
Nkwana warship! It is a sambuk!
Quickly! Let us catch the wind!
Thank you.
confirmed that daring rogues are threatening to collapse down Earth. Gerlok's traitor has a head start on us, Captain. We have to catch up. Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing.
Sailing into the Fonderies. The best time to deal with bloody boots.
So our cattle swings about.
I want sore old skirt.
You mess with us.
Heard you pried some treasures from the dirt. A long list of captains. Some of my best. Yet it covers only a fraction. More remain hidden. Karadek lays bait and the spineless oaf snap at it. I mean, there's no honor among thieves, but selling out to the French? They dig their own graves just to get a prettier tombstone. I'd bury the lot, but there won't be enough captains for the pirate round. Chulim will cut us off like a rotten limb. You could take them on, and with help, kill the fucks. But that leaves us wide open for Karadek to swoop in. My port will burn. Karadek puts blade to my neck, while my own captain stabbed me in the back. Resist or not, they'll take it all. A glorious victory. That's what he wants. Karadek makes his name for slaying infamous pirate, earns favor, then rises to a cushy new post on the Atlantic. Got an idea floating about in my head. It washes everything clean. I'll tell it to you soon. Just need to smooth over some details. Fair winds and a full hold to you.
Lots of trade going from east to west.